Every state has something its brewery club can boast. Some product that the state produces the most of. Around this little Vermont, it has a product anyone would buy. Copper comes from Arizona. Peaches come from Georgia. And lobsters come from Maine. And Kansas gets bananas from the grain. Old whiskey comes from old Kentucky. Ain't the country lucky? New Jersey gives us grain. And you come from Rhode Island. And little old Rhode Island is famous for you. Cotton comes from Louisiana. Gophers from Montana and spuds from Idaho. They plow land in the cow land of Missouri, where most beef meant for roast beef seems to grow. Grand Canyons come from Colorado. Gold comes from Nevada. Divorces also do. Virginia and tents from Tennessee. They know mink where they grow mink in Wyoming. And Captcha in New Hampshire, that's for me. And minnows come from Minnesota. Coats come from Dakota. But why should you be blue?